From the Katanga Copper Crescent in the Conga, I suspect the Musonoi mine specifically, we have a tiny lawn of tiny cubes, flattened cubes of torbonite sitting on this matrix of perhaps a young dolomite. Black in between would most likely be uraninite, come goethite. Associations, often we find a cassalite or malachite. Please look at my description. I will look under magnification. Thing to note about these guys, this is meant purely for research and study, so this needs to be treated and handled correctly. This is radioactive material, so by no means to be used for crystal healing. Could be harmful. And this is all from the Musonoi mine in the Katanga Copper Crescent of the Congo. Torbonite, and I suspect uraninite torbonite. Zoom in a bit there, a bit closer.